Congressman Anthony Brindisi and his Republican challenger, Claudia Tenney, are haggling over how many debates they should hold in the run-up to their rematch election this November. Democrat Brindisi sent a letter to the former congresswoman proposing they debate four times in each of the 22nd district's media markets. Tenney countered by calling for twice as many debates. The Utica area businesswoman spent one term in the House in 2017 and 2018 before she was defeated in a very close race by Brindisi.